Blessed is our God, always, now, and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen. Glory to thee, our God, glory to thee. A heavenly being, the comfort of the Spirit, the first of our good work, present and full of all things, treasure, blessings, and you of life. Come and abide in us, and cleanse us from every purity, and save our souls, O Lord. Holy God, holy might, and immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy might, and immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy might, and immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Most holy, creating, have mercy on us, O Lord, cleanse us from those sins, and last of our own transgressions. O Holy One, visit anyone for grace for thine name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen. Lord, have mercy, 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 Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Amen.
Soon from the earth, and never we can be no more. Bless the Lord, O my soul.
The sun knows its sign for setting, thou takest up as that it is mine. O Lord, how manifold are thy works of wisdom, hast thou made them all. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and in the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 O God. Alleluia, 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 O God. Alleluia, 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 O God.
In peace, let us pray to the Lord. Most blessed and glorious Lady.
Oh,
Now and ever and unto ages. apostles, of the first enthroned, of the apostles Peter and Paul, patrons of this holy church, of all saints of North America, whom we commemorate on this day, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for as much as he is good and loves mankind.
Amen.
Christ is in our midst.
Yes.
Reminder, brothers and sisters, tomorrow, Matins at 8:15, Liturgy 9:30. We should have, or supposed to have, a visitor. Father Andrew Bartek is going to be in town, or is in town. He's going to be serving tomorrow with me. Works out well because all the deacons are away. So I'm shipping in help all the way from Ohio to come help me at Liturgy tomorrow. But he'll be here, so a normal day for us. But want to wish all of you a blessed holiday. A safe holiday, if you're, whatever you're doing, getting together with family or whatever, may God be with you and bless you on that day. Christ is in our midst. Yeah.